Let me share with you some stories of partnerships. The first is about In Liquid Lady. A body of art is forever flowing with her steps. She can be found promoting visual artists, helping them to get exposure, if you will. But of course, In Liquid Lady has experienced growing pains. She started in a petite studio with a community of artists at the Crane Arts Building. But her ideas were so grand that she required larger quarters. So the creative men who founded Crane Arts were summoned. They understood the problem at hand and offered a partnership. They made available their huge galleries and lush green spaces. An in-liquid lady used them to her advantage, creating art shows, receptions, and a festival of art education and sustainability. Crane Arts has made so many new acquaintances, and the neighborhoods near Gerard Avenue love the excitement. It's a collaboration with a beautiful message. Art is not just for the rich, but for all. Célébré! Art is everywhere, but do we hear its conscience? The stories, the sentiments, the struggles. Mural Arts knows it well. When a community cries for help, they use art to open the door, even in forgotten places. Look at these men, each day spent reviewing the past to regain a tomorrow. Mural Arts knows they need skills to get jobs, but how to help with the process? Bienvenue, IBM. Along with their amazing technology, IBM offers a reading companion program. This e-learning tool combines reading with voice recognition. Now this is a partnership we're talking about. Set up like a library, these ebooks not only enhance reading levels, but also offer topics such as money management and how to get jobs. But here is the piece de resistance. Mural Arts is empowering the men to create their own books. From stories that help children to make friends, to primers that help alcoholics seek counseling, everyone has a story to share. What started as the sound of one voice has transformed into the voices of many. And for Mural Arts and IBM, this is l'histoire des communautés.